Full House feud. Jodie Sweetin corrects Candace Cameron Bure and others on opening ceremony. Hallmark mystery star Jodie Sweetin has gone to social media to defend the Paris 2025 Olympics opening ceremony that showed what Candace Cameron Bure and other far-right conservative activists called disgusting. They believe is that one part of the ceremony that showed drag queens was mocking Italian painter Leonardo da Vinci's iconic painting, The Last Supper. However, it turns out that the Jane Mysteries star is a bit of an art history aficionado. How did she reveal that she understood the reference to this part of the ceremony? Is there a Full House feud? Here is what happened. Jodie Sweetin shows her art history knowledge in IG stories on Sunday. Jodie Sweetin went to Instagram to comment on the misunderstanding about the Olympic opening ceremony that people like Candace Cameron Bure ranted about on social media. Jodie shared a post and a video. She wrote, "Tell me you don't know about art or history without telling me you don't know about art or history." The video made fun of the misunderstanding that this was a depiction of the Bacchanalia. This depiction was a nod to ancient Greece, where the Olympics first started. The depiction of the Greek Bacchanal featured Dionysus, the debauched god of wine. Those upset by this part of the festivities did not seem to put any thought into why the French would depict an Italian artist's work in a celebration of the games and the host country. That is because they were celebrating ancient Greece. Also, in this display, there were too many people in the ceremony to depict the 12 apostles. This was not a depiction of Leonardo's painting Last Supper. However, Sweetin did not mention CCB in her statement. Therefore, this is no feud. But it seems that Jodie knows her art history. Was Candace Cameron Bure just trying to get a headline? Why did Jodie Sweetin's former co-star make such a big deal over this? Did this business-savvy CCB have moved her Instagram story rant to a regular post to get more eyeballs on her page, and with that, perhaps a few more viewers? We don't know the answer. It seemed more of a way to get attention, as many comments tried to correct her without any response. It seems possible that her former Full House co-star was just trying to grab the headlines with this timely rant. Although many of Candace Cameron Bure's fans know she left Hallmark over 2 years ago, some may not realize she is now with Great American Family. Moreover, on Friday, her first gaffe mystery, Ainsley McGregor Mysteries, A Case for the Winemaker, premiered on Great American Pure Flix with very little publicity.